Never lost a match in Mythic, guys. Dabby also has never lost a match in Mythic. He also hasn't played in Mythic. He also hasn't played at all. It's mostly because he's a cat. So he can't play. I mean, I would let you play, but it's not so easy. Where are you going? Cat cam. Do you miss me? Oh, it's still messed up. Let's fix. It's very precise. Start with this, so we thin out the deck. We already have two red, let's get a second white. Andy Awkward. Oh! I mean, that's nice. Now I'm feeling good that I have the extra Evolving Wilds. Some infinite value. Free land every turn, chat. Free land. And not only that, but it also thins the deck. By thinning the deck, I of course mean that we are less likely to draw land afterwards. So the next turn we're probably not gonna draw land because we just got it out of the deck. Oof. Our actions determine the course. Oh, that's useless. Let's give that to him. Did he miss a land? No. So next time we go with the bombardment. I was looking at the memorial here too, but I wouldn't use it just yet. Well, this one for sure. I think we do the Karn too. I don't really have a like convenient way to kill the Karn, so. Well, which mana do we care about most? White? Blue? We should get the blue. Because he will always have plenty of white anyway. This would probably be the best hit. That's fine too. It's super nice that we have a second one coming up. Oh my god. Oh my god, chat. Oh, this is getting good. Oh my god. Let's go. This time I'm going for the memorial. We want to start using it now. Yeah, play fog without lands. Have fun, dude. -3 this maybe. No. Think I'm gonna kill the Teferi. It's gonna be in fire. I don't wanna mess with the Teferi. We are still gonna get two of these lands. Oh my god. Well. Maybe I'll hold it for another turn. I'm gonna kill the Teferi, guys. Want me to phase you out of time? I just don't want any of that. Get the blue! Yes! Well, I know this was better, because this gives him blue right now. Well, it still gives him blue. Okay. I know that one had a marker on it, but I wanted to get the double mana out. Had two counters. Was it bad? Maybe it was bad. Maybe I should have not destroyed the double. I'm getting a little overconfident here. I mean confident, not overconfident. I'm gonna keep doing this until he misses a land drop. And then I'll still keep doing it. Wait a minute. But if I do the bombardment though, do we just win? Because... No, we can just do it, right? Why would I not do it? Because then after that we can keep the last land down. Because after that we can just keep the last one gone. Yeah. So I could have done that even earlier. I don't know. I know that I'm not gonna win, so I lost focus. AD on and out. Thank you very much for subbing. And welcome to the channel. Oh, baby. Okay. Got him. 241. Up, up, up.